मंसूर खान, आई एम एम्बेसडर ऑफ पाकिस्तान इन काबुल, एम्बेसडर ऑफ पाकिस्तान टू अफगानिस्तान। वी वुड लाइक टू फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वेलकम यू एट द एम्बेसी ऑफ पाकिस्तान फॉर योर फॉर सेंडिंग यू फ्रॉम द टू PIA फ्लाइट्स टुडे विच आर सपोज टू लैंड, वन एट आई थिंक 11 o'clock एंड द अदर वन आफ्टर 2 hours. वी हैव मेड अरेंजमेंट्स, वी हैव ट्राइड टू मेक अरेंजमेंट्स that you stay here at the embassy in safely in our compound till we arrange the transportation, which we have already arranged, but at an appropriate time when we will get a clearance from the airport that you can move towards airport, we'll take you in these coasters, in these buses, safely to the airport, and your boarding will be arranged in a safe manner, and you hopefully reach Pakistan, and from there onwards you can go to your destination. I would like to underline here that Pakistan Embassy, Pakistan government will continue to provide this assistance to international community members here, our Afghan brothers and sisters here, for those who want to go to Pakistan at this time of their need, and we like to facilitate as much as possible. PIA has resumed flights from yesterday. They are running special flights. Today, 2 flights are coming. 2 flights will also be coming tomorrow, hopefully, and onwards more flights will be coming in the coming days. I request you to be patient, cooperate with us so that there is no panic, and we will assure that we will ensure we'll make best of our efforts so that your transfer to Pakistan takes place in a very smooth manner. Thank you very much for your invitation.